Blackduck taking on Pillager. Both teams are 0-1. Pillager's first play from scrimmage, Kevin Usselman throws a 42-yard bomb to Devin Strack. Two plays later, they go up 7-0. Blackduck trying to answer. Jacob Krabenhoff finds Trey Volk for a first down. Nice catch right in front of the camera, but the Drakes would not score until the second half. Pillager wins 70-28.
If you've enjoyed this segment of Lakeland News, please consider making a tax-deductible contribution to Lakeland Public Television.